वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। आई एम मिस्पा गुलाम बास एंड यू आर वॉचिंग मिशी आर्ट्स। टुडे आई एम हियर विद एन अदर मेडिकल सप्लाई और वॉट एवर यू कैन से इट्स बैड्स और प्रिवेंशन एंड ट्रीटमेंट। दीज आर द फीचर्स ऑफ इट एंड दिस इज द मॉडल नंबर एयर मैट्रेस विद पम्प। ओके एंड नाउ व्हाट्स ओवर हियर we are going to do the unboxing and I'm going to give you the details of details of this product. So as you can see the box is it looks something like this, and from the back there is everything written, there is everything mentioned, and it also has a warranty of 1 year. And now we have seen all the parts of the box and now let's open it, let's do the unboxing. So first of all what we are getting over here is a manual which has all the instructions and all the precautions and everything mentioned, how to use it, whatever the necessary steps to be taken, everything is written in this and manual. And now what we have over here is these are the tubes that we get inside of this. Okay, so let's see what are the other things. This is the pump which is having the, as it is mentioned over here, see what do we have is this, it looks something like this, and here is all the button of on and off. See, basically this is the pump, these are the tubes. Now this is the mattress that we have. So now this is the tube that was inside this mattress, and now there are the two ends, both are same I think. Yes, so we are going to attach these to the connections that are given over here, and this other end will be connected with the pump. So you can see over here, let me attach it. Once it's done, now this is the on and off button, and this is the pressure that is going to be. So now as it is an electrical pump, so we are going to connect it with the electricity.
Oh, Baba.
We have connected it and now it has started filling the air into the mattress. So this is the pressure. So I have kept it on 4, but we have to increase the pressure so that it fills quickly. So now as you can see, the mattress is being filled. So while the air is being pumped into the mattress, I would like to show you that here is then operation instructions written on the, you can see like this. And now let me show you that if you want to put it on horizontal surface, you can simply place it like this, and these are the hooks with which you can attach it to the bed.